They want to resign us?
No.
We are ready to commit suicide.
That is not...
No, no, no. If the Supreme Court judgment is not able to be implemented, then what else?
No, no, no.
Why there is a constitution, why there is the concept of rule of law?
No, no, okay, now sit down.
No, 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 this is not fair.
Now sit down.
No, 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 no.
You made your point, sit down.
All the early ADMK MPs are ready to commit suicide.
No, 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 I am not, I think I am expunging that. I am expunging that from the record. It is only...
No, 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 no.
Okay, now, short duration discussion. Yeah, please.
You are saying something, sir?
Huh?
What is the issue being taken up before?
No, because according to the, I will come. According to the list of, no, I will come. I will allow you also, I will allow you also. According to the list of business...
Yes, sir.
Before me is short duration discussion.
Yes, sir.
I will allow you, I will allow you. He is on a point of order, let me ask. So according to the list of business...
Yes, sir.
Before me, the next item is short duration discussion.
Correct, sir. On the banking scam.
Yeah, that is a short duration discussion. Sri Hari Vansha, Sri Madhi Rupa Ganguly, Sri RK Sindhya to raise a discussion on the reported scams.
Sir, that is where my point of order comes.
My
point of order is very clear that the notices which we had given on the same subject under the rule book cannot die. Or we have to be informed of the reasons. The house has to be informed. It has to be a written order from the chair. And the chair must inform the house why our notices were not in order. You cannot have the opposition raising a matter on a bank fraud of this magnitude and opposition notices not getting accepted and only the ruling party...
No, no, you see...
So we have fundamental objection here.
You see...
We have not been informed in writing what was not in order with our notices.
No, I will...
With the LOP's notice, my notice, Pramod Tiwari's notice.
I will reply to your point. You see...
And we have initiated.
No, no, Chairman, see...
And what is happening, sir? Allow me. Those three who have given the notice have been conveniently made to abstain. It's a very serious matter. So that this discussion does not take place.
No.
We want the House
to
run
that is,
and the discussion to start now.
No, okay.
I think we are ready.
Yeah, no. We are ready.
We are ready for discussion.
Okay, now...
Under the rule which we had mentioned.
No, no, please. No. Now I will explain. See, Anand Sharmaji said that your notice was also there. But whether it is accepted or not, you are not informed. That is the point. That is the point, yes. Now the point is, Honorable Chairman and the office may get number of notices. Number of notices. And there is a process, there is a procedure of processing it, accordingly processed. And after that, Honorable Chairman will take a call, take a decision. So he has taken a decision. That is why it is in the list of business. He has taken a decision. The short duration discussion in the name of the following person will be listed. So for me, I have to go by that.
So my point of order is exactly under rule 168, sir, that we as a members, each one of us, we have certain privileges as members. The house is run as per the rules.
No,
there
no.
cannot be any arbitrariness in accepting or rejecting the members' notices.
No, then,
sir, we have a right to be informed.
Then
we give a notice in
that case, no.
Why our notice was not in order?
No,
sir, unless and until there is an agreement reached with the chairman or with the deputy chair and between the government and the opposition that this discussion will be under this rule, I seek protection, sir, of my rights as a member under the rule book.
My position...
Either the rule should not mention that notice... If the rule book allows that, until the rule book is rewritten, which Honorable Chairman hinted that rules will be rewritten, then what are we... What
you
do we
can approach
for?
The Honorable Chairman. I am not able to reply to that because I can only go by what is in the list of business, which is approved by the Honorable Chairman. I have
sir,
to go by that.
What we are saying...
I have to go by that.
What we are saying, we
no, I have to go by that.
But we are the opposition. We have a...
You meet Honorable Chairman.
We have a duty. We have a duty to raise matters of public concern.
I am not questioning that.
There has been the biggest bank fraud that has happened under the watch of this government. 23,000 crores of public money has been stolen.
No discussion on that.
And those who committed the fraud have been allowed to leave the country.
Don't go to the merit.
And that issue will not be taken up.
Yes, Minister.
We cannot accept this situation.
Don't go to the merit.
Sir.
Don't go to the merit.
We will not allow any matter to be taken up until this matter is.
No, no, see.
Sir.
Honorable Chairman has allowed one motion. I have to go by that only.
May sit up. It's a matter of principle for us. We will not allow.
No, no, please.
We will not allow.
Let me listen to the minister.
Under no circumstances, under no circumstances.
No, no. May sit up. May sit up.
Please, please.
जब government के पास business है, prevention of corruption के ऊपर bill है, तो क्या क्या हमारे opposition के लोग उस bill को लेना नहीं चाहते हैं? जहाँ तक short duration question है, उसके तीनों mover जो हैं, हरवंश जी, रूपा गांवले और आरके सिन्हा, तीनों यहाँ पर नहीं हैं। तो अभी तक जब मैं आपको मिलता हूँ, तो आप कहते हैं हम सदन को चलाना चाहते हैं, आप कहते हैं हम सदन को चलाना चाहते हैं, हम चर्चा चाहते हैं, और जब सदन चल सकता है, तब आप उसके ऊपर व्यवधान देते हैं। तो मैं चेयरमैन से रिक्वेस्ट करूँगा कि वो प्रिवेंशन ऑफ करप्शन देखिए आप प्लीज। अभी तक हाउस में कहा जा रहा था कि कांग्रेस के लोग अपोजिशन के लोग हाउस को चलने दे।
हाउस इज आई हैव टू अडजॉर्न द हाउस नो अदर वे आई हैव टू अडजॉर्न द हाउस नो अदर वे
सर
हाउस स्टैंड्स अडजॉर्न टिल 11 आवर्स ऑन मंडे द सेकंड अप्रैल 2018 सेकंड अप्रैल 2018